Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Okay, that's an English pound. Wagwan, everybody.
Bedeya.
Bedeya.
Yeah.
All right, I'm not here to sing tonight. I'm just here to do something. So when I heard OMC all about her, I said, all right. I come on down to her girl. So I can chat any part I want tonight. You know what? We just celebrated Heritage Week, Makayad. Who know you about it? Yes, man. And our heritage have a whole other thing tonight. For those of us who are of the Queen's English, you might need an interpreter tonight. So just see if you find a Jamaican beside you. Sarah, you and Jamaican, you're going to have to interpret for them tonight. Alright? Cool. Yeah, man. So, we love to talk about our heritage. Heritage, you want again? I want to make left to you.
No.
And a wheel. And a wheel and inner events, the heritage. Oh, what the mic has. Anyhow, you know what we have with food, we have with dance, we have all kinds of things, but we are talking about the language tonight. Yes, man. So one time this girl won England. So they asked her to sing one folks and woman. In a food language, you know, here they are the young. So me yes, so she did to sing. Mumma Mumma then catch Papa. Hear the young man. Mother, mother, they apprehend father. So the words that is my tongue, that you can't come from Jamaica and talk like that. No, sir. The next thing you know, is no, you have to sing another one. It's British. So here I am. I said, I tell her what she must sing now. Me no one where Matty one and left. Hear the girl now. I don't want. Trouble, trouble. But you know us, yeah. So one day, you know, this little boy, back on the road and see this lady, waitress lady, you know, walk up the lady with this dog. So you know, the one, we don't use the dog in a collar, tie, and shoes, and me, peep, and all this. So this little boy turned up now. What a doofy of a dog! So, Jamaican song. You know we talk all kind of song. I said, no, we talk them say, why we talk broken language and all kind of song to you. But our real language comes from Africa. Anybody know where Africa we come from? No, man. We don't know where we come from. Africa we come from? No, nobody can answer. Cause they don't know where they come from. So we come from Africa. Yes. So we got to move the world of Africa, you know? Yeah, man. So listen to what happened one day. One day, you know, this girl. No, this isn't what I want to tell you now. When we talk so hard, you know, we talk like booyah. Anybody know what I want to say? No. You don't know booyah. So when we talk about booyah, now, what do you look like?
Booyah.
You just booyah. You know that. And we say bull on us, so you look like now. Oh man, you're so sweet. Yes, man. So listen with the English them now. Them love really put them words into a position. So, you know some of the things they like to talk about, they put in a real good English. But like me now, we don't have time for somebody else, isn't it? Now we're in position. So like me now, you know, I get stuck. I get stuck by your prickle airway. Maka drop me. Yeah, how many things them bad here, you know? Why this bad? What? What's up? 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 Can you imagine? But a word, you know? A good word is all of these things come from where? Africa, and that is our what? And it's our what also? Motherland, come on, girl, you're good panda. Our motherland. So, anybody know the Jamaica welcome song?
Welcome to Jamaica.
No, ma'am. Anybody know the Jamaica welcome song? Oh, this long time God will never see you.
Come let me hold your hand. This long time God will never see you. Come let me hold your hand. Peel a drunk off, we come on the top, we go to blossom.
Make me hold your hand,
yeah. Make me hold your hand.
Long time
God will never see you. Come let me hold and turn. This long time God will never see you.
Come make me wheel and turn.
Peel a drunk off, sit up on the top, we go to blossom. Make me wheel and turn, wow. Make me wheel and turn.
What do you know what that really means? Peel a drunk or sit down by tree that pick out the blossom? You never see that yet. That don't happen because what? Peel a drunk or what? I just want to know. But this one here now, I'm here sick. Never pay to speak inside here. Anybody from God pay to speak inside here? All right, well listen now. This lady didn't go home at Jamaica, no. And when she see the drunk girl fly here, Jamaican turkey does fly high. Yeah. This way, Sister Edie. Sister Edie, the second one take a look at MC work from me, sister. The second one take a look at MC work from me. Well, you're good, bad boy, you know.
You're good, bud. Thank you, ma'am.
Now,
what you doing down here?
I have another gift to give away, and I'd like to give this one to the couple that has been married the longest. The longest married couple in the house. Do we have anybody here who's been married for 50 years?